wrestling contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from the wasteland, the female fighting world champion, Oh Cool!
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action. This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash. Now what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off.
And I can't say that I blame them.
Singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Stay down. guy. This is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taking on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good for her. Goodness, it ain't more cold. This has got trouble with all of them.
Seats
having a tough time getting back up here,
as you would expect given what she's been through here tonight.
Look at this, she can do no wrong here. Crushing blow. She comes up big with a reversal. Nasty neck breaker right there. The results from the first time she delivered that move. She might have it. Face buster! Man, that was vicious. Can she do it here? There's an ear fall.
That's all right, Cole.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Looking for the win. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
And a quick overhand punch. This could be all.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
It could be over here. Putting it all on the line. Incredible. An impressive strike there. And there's a vicious slam. That's all she wrote, fellas. She got her with a reversal. She is on fire. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same thing.
She's got it now.
This should do it right there. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much. Look at her go.
Big reversal for her there.
I see where she's going with this. Here we go.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Wow.
And this has got to be it.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
No, reverses it. Right in the middle of her stomach. Comes up big with a reversal. Shoulders down, this could be it.
There's the pin, it's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Oh Cool.
Now that's eking out a win.
Things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.